been to New York and I've been out to L.A. and floated down the Brazos in a hurricane. I lost myself somewhere along the way and I found myself sitting in this cheap cafe. I was talking with the waitress with the crooked smile and a painted on face. She said, hey mister, can you get me out of this place? Now I'm on a Greyhound bus, rolling hot fast. I'm looking at the world through the bottom of my glass. Said it's a good thing I got this photograph in mind, 'cause I'm just your rambling kind. Inside my head, he says, calling sick work, sit on your couch instead. Grow yourself a beer, start acting a little weird. Well, there was a judge in Johnson County, said I did not appear before his court. Said I was stuck in Fort Worth, just sucking back a long one, sitting on my back porch, and I'm on a Greyhound bus, rolling hot fast. I'm looking at the world through the bottom of my glass. Said it's a good thing I got this photographic mind, 'cause I'm just your rambling kind. Get high and I watch them too. Hang out at my friend's place and I swim in their pool. I drink all of their beer, smoke all of their weed. I don't ever steal, I just take what I need. I'm on a Greyhound bus, rolling hot fast. I'm looking at the world through the bottom of my glass. Said it's a good thing this photographic of mine, 'cause I'm just your rambling kind. I said I'm just your rambling
I bet this road'll take me out of here, take me far away from Amarillo. I bet this car'll go real fast, the wheels might even drive me past places that you said I'd never go. Oh, Texas sky's the biggest one I've seen, but it still ain't big enough for you and me. All the things that make you mad and all the baggage in your past don't leave much room for a girl like me to be. So I'll fill her up with hope and worn out dreams, and I'll grab the wheel and I'll point it west. Good and leave the rest. I'll drive until I find the missing piece. You said I wouldn't get too far on a tank of gas and an empty heart, but I got everything I'll ever need. I got this old guitar and a brand new six string. Mama said I never should have done it. I should have ended us before we ever started. Daddy knew about my pride. he stood there and he smiled inside. I pretended that I didn't notice.